one goes back more than 50. Even though it was written in early 80s, but was also going back to like 1950, 1960 when I did work on a bread run. Used to deliver this upside down country, going towards Newcastle. Make a left, and you come to Coney Island. Coming back from Van Country, stopping off at St. John's Point. Out all day bird watching, and the crack was good. Stopped off at Strangford Lock early in the morning. Drove through Strigley taking pictures, and on to Killalay. Stopping for Sunday papers in the Ocala district, just before Coney Island. On and 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 on. Over the hill, the art glass and the jam jar. Autumn sunshine, magnificent and all shining through. Stumped off an art glass for a couple of jars of mussels and some potted herrings. Guess we got famished before lunch. On and on and on and on and on over the hill, and the crack was good. Heading towards Coney Island. I looked at the side of your face, and as the sunlight comes streaming through the window, and then the autumn sunshine, I kept thinking, I wonder if she'd have dropped you off now. And all the time I'm going to Coney Island, I'm thinking, wouldn't it be great if it was like this all the time?